and you're too loud.
So this is the snare roll by itself. So usually snare rolls are descending in the notes, and then they're usually triples. I have the first two sections right here in sixth, and the last two in triplet. And you want to throw in little rolls here and there. I've got one in the beginning, and then one down here. And then finally, you want to make an ascending velocity curve. That way you have some kind of build up and some momentum.
Oh, so you're too loud.